The question is, what is the probability that an ordinary year selected at random will have 53 Sundays? We know that in any ordinary year, we have 365 days. So out of these 365 days, so they are asking for the probability of having 53 Sundays. So ordinary year 365 days, and we'll have the concept of leap year also. That leap year will have 366 days. So but here they are asking ordinary year. So we know that if a ordinary year is having the 365 days, and if I divide by 7, so why I'm dividing by 7? I want to have the number of weeks. So the whole division I'll be having, it is 52. So there are total 52 weeks we have. Now 52 weeks means we'll be having all the days 52 times, like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday till Saturday, we'll have all the 52 times. But one day is remaining. See, if I multiply 52 by 7, so I will be having 364 days. So one day is extra. One day is extra. Now this one day could be anything. It can be Sunday or Monday or Tuesday. It can be Sunday, Monday, okay, Tuesday, all the way till Saturday. So I have total 7 options. But out of these 7 options, they are asking for the 53 Sundays. See, in these 52 weeks, I am having 52 Sundays, right? I am having 52 Sundays. Now this one day which is extra, that could be Sunday or Monday or Tuesday or Thursday or Friday or Saturday. So there are total 7 options I am having. So out of which I want only Sunday. So what is my probability? So the probability of that extra day being a Sunday is what? There is only one option for it. So one, total options are what? 7 options. So it is 1/7. So my answer is 1/7. Thank you.